Good morning, my Houston hotties. Let me stop. I am not making a stallion. Hey guys, so I went to, oh, the lighting is so bad.
It's a day in the life or something?
It's a weekly vlog.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, this is horrible. Why I look like that?
Like what?
Like horrible.
Like tired?
Yeah.
Cause you are? Okay.
Okay, right, so.
You're not answering the phone.
I went to my 8 o'clock, my 9 o'clock got canceled. So now, I met Taryn.
My hair looks bad.
Taryn was an HPE, I called her. She said, I'm gonna be done in 2 to 3 minutes with treatment. I go in HPE. Sit there for 15 minutes.
It was 10.
I'm like, bro, this girl said 2 to 3 minutes. Anyway.
10 minutes.
Anyway.
Well, she should have known.
The wind is probably bad. But now we're about to go to Chick-fil-A since we both don't have a 9 o'clock today. And then I'm going to go back to PAB. I mean.
PAB?
Back to technology for my computer class.
Your hair is cute, girl.
Thank you. She did it. That's all she wants y'all to know is that she did it. But yeah.
Book me. $150 a braid.
Ain't nobody getting your hair.
And your hair gotta be at least 4 inches long. No, it gotta be at least 6 inches long at the front. And if it's not, that's extra $50. And then I need a $30 deposit that don't go towards the original price. And then
yeah, that's dumb.
I'm gonna need a 30% gratuity tip. Yeah.
Yeah.
Book me though.
I'm gonna tell
come wash, blow dry, oil, and the style too.
Style.
Yeah.
Girl, huh? Look. Okay, basically this is all I got for $8.92. Four chicken wings and the orange juice. And she gave me four honeys, like, okay.
This is what I got for $8.95.
Wait, how you get that for $8.95?
Mm-hmm.
This big old drink?
Mm-hmm.
And you got hash browns?
Mm-hmm.
That's 3 more cents.
Mm-hmm.
See, no, something's wrong with it. Something wrong with it. Y'all, look at who I see.
Cause when you do fist
hello?
What is that thing?
Hello? He act like he don't see me. Give me a hug. I miss you. I'm doing a vlog for the week.
So
you smell good. What you got on?
Cologne.
What kind of cologne?
That's that salon.
What kind of cologne,
I forgot,
TJ?
I forgot what it is.
It smells good, though.
TJ.
That's my TJ, y'all. I just got back to Towers. Now I'm going in my room. But it is also 11 o'clock and I have to meet with my trainer at 11:30. But that's at the rec. And I'm now at Towers. So I'm about to get ready to go to my session. But it's also 11 o'clock and I start at 11:30. And I want to take a shower before because I take like, yeah. But don't look like I have time for that. So I'm about to get ready for the gym. I'm gonna let y'all meet my trainer too. even though he be getting on nerves, but I'm gonna let y'all meet him. I'm about to drink a couple waters, get ready, chill, then leave. I just told him to come pick me up because walking there, when I just walked back from the technology building, is crazy. Y'all, somebody just, I was crossing the street and somebody looked down their window. They was like, "You look good, girl." I said, "Thank you."
I told you, you better stay, you prayed up. You never thought the universe be looking for revenge. Just doing a good life day, thinking that nobody finna buy me. Losing your mind, baby. Can't be sure. Time's wasting. Nice to meet you.
I'm dying out and I'm tired. You see it. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so I just left the gym, and as y'all saw, it was really great. But guess who I ran into at the gym?
Money Man TJ.
Money Man TJ. He wasn't doing anything in the gym. He was doing something to his brain. But, yeah, now I'm finna go to meet Taryn. How you gonna hit us in this whole curb right there? We finna go pick up Taryn and go to lunch. Well, he finna go to class, but I'm finna go to lunch. So last update, y'all saw, I was leaving the gym with TJ. New update, I went back to the gym and was on the treadmill probably for like 8, 9, 10 minutes. And then I had went back to HPE to pick up Taryn so we could go to lunch.
Hi.
Yeah. But that workout was very great. So I'm now in a cab eating. When I leave here, I have to go put some more classes. I'm making a video. Thank you.
What's up, YouTube? It's
my crab brother said, "What's up, YouTube?"
He's my CB.
We back at Towers, y'all, with my crab brother, Javion. Y'all already know what's sound, brother. Good morning, you guys. Today is Tuesday. I have class at 11 on Tuesdays. It's a chemistry lab. It doesn't start till 11 though, but it is now 9:11. I usually get them around 9 to 9:30 on Tuesdays, so I can, I really can't just sleep long for real. So that's why I just get up, move slow, make my bed, clean up some, get in the shower again. I'm gonna look on Blackboard and see if there's anything else I can do, even though there's nothing else I can do, but it still makes me feel like productive because I do my pre-labs before the lab. Yeah, so I'm just about to chill, listen to music, and get ready for this last.
This bitch is like, is it all her? When she gets down, just like, is it all her?
Okay, update, I am now in the cab. And when I tell y'all, my HBCU never disappoints. Never with this cab. Like, that was kind of nasty looking. But today is Taco Tuesday. So I got 2 chicken tacos, oh my God. And I filled it up with a whole bunch of stuff. Lettuce, salsa, cheese. And it's
beans,
rice, and it's so good. So if your HBCU doesn't do it like we do it, that's really sad because we always be good at the Texas Southern University. When you see Jalen, you see Aaron, literally. Go fast! I don't know why you got your hand up there.
She got it. Princess, you princess. Like this. Wave
in. Oh. Yeah. You going too fast. Oh, no, she turned it. Oh, yeah. Hey y'all, so I am now back in Towers. I am about to eat my cake and get on my computer and do some schoolwork and chill till practice, which starts at 6. We are not at practice anymore. We are at Sunday!
Good morning, y'all. It is now Wednesday. I have 8 a.m., 9 a.m., 10 a.m. about to go to those classes. Today, my 9 a.m. wasn't canceled, so I still have to go to that. I think I was too loud because my roommate was asleep. So as y'all saw, I just left Starbucks. I got water and a warm croissant, and I'm walking to my 8 a.m. And today's gonna be a great day. I have workouts at 11:30, so. So it is now 9:52.
Hey.
And he's fake because.
I'm not even fake.
He is fake, but my 10 o'clock got canceled, so.
You the one that even text me? Is this your little goal?
Yeah. Then you want to say, yeah, my 10 o'clock got canceled, so I'm gonna go chill into a workout session at 11:30. Not with him, though.
Nah, she is. I'm working on it.
No, he not. I forgot to be vlogging like all day, but I'm back.
You didn't vlog on Monday.
Yes, I did. I recorded. And we're about to get started. Well, he just told me to stretch and then do my 0.5 thing. So I'm about to go do that. I look dark. And then we're going to get started for real. So I just ran on the treadmill for some time, and that was not fun.
Come on, pick that waiter. You got 5 seconds more. You stop
here. No, I didn't.
That's your punishment.
Hey, y'all. Sorry, I forgot to vlog, but it is now 5:50, 6 o'clock, and we're already at the field, so. Yeah, we can be out here all night. And then, are you excited for practice today?
I am.
Yeah.
I got shorts on because that's the normal practice attire. They switched it without letting me know, but my sister.
I texted my sister first because it was cold.
They
actually,
forget me. That's why I'm not their mama.
Yes, she is.
Definitely.
Y'all, it is 7 o'clock on my off day. But I still get up. Like, why am I up on my off day? It's 7 o'clock and I'm up. So, I think I'm about to just get up and find something productive to do. Yeah. Good morning again. I did not go back to sleep. I just went on FaceTime the whole time. But yeah, I've been on FaceTime and I'm about to now go to the calf. And when I get back from the calf, I'm going to come back here, wash my hair, start washing clothes, and just, yeah. But baby, Honda is next weekend and I'm pretty sure I'm going to vlog Honda. So yeah, that should be. I don't know if I did say, but I am going to be washing clothes today, so let's get started.
I told you, you better stay, you prayed up. You never thought the universe be looking for revenge. You can get just doing a good life day.
So after putting my first load in there, I think I'm gonna have like 5 or 6 loads. So we're gonna be washing clothes all day. Anyway, update guys. When I came back from putting clothes in the washer, I made a little ocean shirt. I have to show y'all later. Oh. Our ocean sweatshirt. Ooh. For me. And then Taryn went to Chick-fil-A and bought a salad and asked me if I wanted some. So I got a little bit of
some. You said could I have some? And I naturally agreed.
Oh, I guess I asked for some of her salad and she gave me some. It was so very good.
Awesome.
It's it was from Chick-fil-A. It was good. And then now I'm about to go take my clothes out of the dryer and put my last load in the dryer. And then do my hair because I'm so tired of this hairstyle. But I'm going to the gym at 2, so I gotta hurry up because it's now 11:45. So
I told you you better stay, you prayed up. You never thought the universe be looking for
We are now at the gym and TT is dying.
Seven.
Tell them where we at.
Houston, Texas.
No, we at practice, we didn't been to the field for like 3 hours and then we came back to the band hall. We came back to the band hall. Now everybody's trying to go to the band hall. I mean, to the field. So we just walked back here for no reason. Well, not really. But it's been a great practice. Look at my captain. Love her today. Yeah. She's stretching, baby, because that gym literally killed us today. Real bad. Good morning, beautiful people. Today is Friday, February the 10th. About to be on the way to my 8 a.m. class. Yesterday, I feel like yesterday and Wednesday, I really didn't vlog enough. But basically, all I did was I went to the gym Wednesday, Thursday. And we practiced for Honda, and that's it. I went to school. But today, I'm going to my 8 a.m. My 9 a.m. got canceled. I don't get canceled, but like on Fridays, my 9 a.m.s are like online. We have an online reading quiz that if we just do that, then we attend the class. So I'm gonna go to my 8 a.m., do my quiz the same place I have my 8 a.m., and then go to the technology building and go to my 10 a.m. And then I'm supposed to be working out at 11:30 to 1, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to today. So yeah, I'm just about to fix my hair, and then I put my hair in 6 flexi rods last night. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'm about to shake it over. And y'all know who I usually do my hair, so.
That's how I'm looking, y'all.
It's getting, y'all. It's really getting. If this wind would stop. Look at who matching me. Marlon wanted to be me so bad today.
You match with me?
No, I'm not. We're on the way to Chick-fil-A. Where are you gonna go? You gonna come to Chick-fil-A with me?
I guess.
Yay.